What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. So today I'm going to be doing a Tool reaction. The song is called Parabola, which I know what parabolas are because I took algebra and I hated it. So let's go ahead and jump into it because the song is 9 minutes long and I don't want to waste any of your time. Once again, this is Tool, Parabola. Parabol. Like I said, you know, I know it's a mathematical term, familiar with parables, parabolas, because of algebra. Wasn't really bad at math, just hated doing it. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to mentally prepare my brain for this video. I like all the different sounds that are going on right now. I have a feeling I'm about to go on like a spiritual journey, like seriously. Wow, that's deep. Damn. should have expected this from Tool. Like, literally, it's taking me on this spiritual journey. Wow, man. That line is so deep right there. Like, pain being an illusion. Wow. Like, back down to earth. Wow, that was an amazing song. Like I said, that song really had me thinking. All the lyrics really helped create the imagery in my mind, as well as the fan created video. I mean, it just really had me thinking what the meaning was behind the song. And so my interpretation of the song, I guess I'll start with the parabola, in which a parabola is kind of like a U-shape, and it just mirrors itself. And so, like, in one instance you have, you know, life, like your mortal life, and then the other half you have like your spiritual side. And that's what I really got from the song. It was just really examining your mortality on this your mortality as a flesh and blood human being, and then the existence of yourself or your soul in your afterlife. And one lyric that really stuck to me the most was when he said, like, that pain is an illusion. And it made me think about how, you know, we can feel pain because of our mortal bodies, but when we die, or even if we exist as a soul of just pure consciousness, will we even feel pain? Do we feel pain? But this song and this video just has so many different layers, and so much imagery in it. Just, you know, way too much for me to actually name and comprehend. But let me know down below what the song actually meant for you, or what you actually got out of the song, because I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the build-up. It was a very slow build-up, but then when it, like, the song just hits you and comes on, it's just like pow, like right there, so powerful. Yeah, but definitely let me know down in the comments what you guys thought about this song. But of course, make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and keep requesting those Tool reactions, because I love listening to this band. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.